I have a thermos. It's my heat source.
I've heard about those thermoses.
This came from Holland. It came from Holland.
Nice.
Starbucks has a good one for about $24. Same kind of metal. I would get it from Starbucks if you get the warranty. Or I think the trade-in possibly.
Yeah.
I got a mask today. Water bottle, that big clear one with a clear blue lid.
Haven't seen those before.
It's like this big, looks like the thermos, but it's wavy like that, and it has a clear blue top. It's a water bottle, right? Plastic bottle.
Yeah.
One called Core. You can use the lid as a cup. And that is just like a water thermos. And that's the summertime thermos. It's the best one. Core, I've never seen a better thermos than for the summertime, because that lid of water, that literally a thimble full of water can change your whole everything, your whole circulation. Just a little bit of water can save you.
Yeah. Best to stay hydrated.
Here's something for drinking water. You should not drink more than half a cup of water if you're gonna go running. So you drink your water. A whole cup when you're ready to relax, the whole bottle when you're ready to relax. But if you run on a whole bottle of water, it's a crank. You get a crank.
Yeah.
DEFCON website has a live Doppler radar of radiation of all the United States. They do censor it though. DEFCON website. The importance is that we are ready for, you know, 100-year winter that's coming because of this dumbass North Korean test. Panic, you can't panic.
Thank you.